me would make you think that I care about your opinion of me. Your opinion of me is not the opinion that I have of myself. You ain't make me, so you can't break me. You didn't build me, so you can't kill me. You know what? God established me, so you ain't nothing you can do to me. I've been him. I've been a difference maker, a game changer. I've been that guy. So what would change? Not a darn thing. I'm not even playing the game, and you got an opinion of me. I'm not even on the field. But I love it, but I don't care. And I wish the world thought like that. Youngsters, if you're out there right now, do not give a darn what opinion people have of you. Long as that opinion is not consistent of that of yourself. You be you. I'm not playing to make you feel good about me. I already feel good about me. I'm good. Message for the youngsters out there. And the olders, old school, not old fools.
Fuck what you think. I don't care what you think about me. I had come from an environment with very little cheerleading going on. And so I created a sort of survival instinct, right, where I would cut people out, you know, and minimize opinions. And the way that I would do that is I had to believe that my opinion was greater than everybody else's opinion around me. I don't give a fuck what you think. I don't care what you think about me. I had come from an environment with very little cheerleading going on. And so I created a sort of survival instinct, right, where I would cut people out, you know, and minimize opinions. And the way that I would do that is I had to believe that my opinion was greater than everybody else's opinion around me. I don't give.
Come and hide me up. Come and hide me up. Come and hide me up.
Please come and hide me up.
Oh, shit.
Still hated by my kids, not a rapper. I still look up to my big brother. I'm still single.
Like and subscribe. Make sure you hit that like button.